Okay, so I'm spending a couple days in Toronto with just me and my dad. And the most stressful part is that prom is in just a couple months and I need a dress. So our main goal of this trip is to find a prom dress, but on top of that, I'm getting my nails done, I'm going thrifting and shopping and trying coffee places. I did actually try Chipotle for the first time. But anyways, this vlog is just super chaotic and fun, and hopefully you can get some prom inspo from this too.
Okay, this is like my pet peeve. My pet peeve is when my skin looks amazing, but I want to do a full face of makeup. I need more of this NARS concealer, so we're going to be buying it. Oh my gosh, there's none left in that puppy. I need to buy blush today too. So a girl at school stole my Rare Beauty blush out of my bag in the bathroom. Thank you. I don't know who did. Someone did. Because I walked in school with that brand new full Rare Beauty blush in my bag. The color was like, I don't know. It wasn't Joy though, because I know Joy's always left in Sephora because no one wants to wear Joy from Rare Beauty. So what the point is, it was at the time that Rare Beauty blushes were very popular, and I know that I walked in school with it in my bag, and I walked out of school with it right out of my bag. So someone stole it. But I've been using one from Shoppers to like hold me together. It ran out. But the Shopper one was amazing, and honestly, no complaints. So maybe I'll just do that. I look like a fish when I do makeup. No other way to put it, we're going on a shopping spree because I need a lot of stuff. Well, I don't need it, but I need it. You know? I hate blending. I like the white one. I'm sipping on Bella, my chick from Bella. My Will from Germany, I'm cooler than LL. I'm sipping on Bella, my chick from Bella. My Will from Germany, I'm cooler than LL. I clap my nigga like pancake.
Okay, so this is the outfit. Purse thrifted. North Face coat. This one thrifted with Fabrizia. And then we just have jeans. And then my hair is just like that. And that's the fit. Now we're gonna get my nails done, and I think I'm gonna try to get the cheetah. Okay, so finally got my nails done. As you can tell, I didn't go for the cheetah, which I really thought I would. Okay, I'm really into cheetah for some reason, and I think they would be iconic. We're gonna get my nails done, and I think I'm gonna try to get the cheetah. But they're so cute. I love them. They were $80, which like in Halifax, for some reason, like the nail store prices and stuff are absolutely ridiculous. Like I got plain nails that were $100 in Halifax, and I should not have paid it, but I literally had to. But these were $80. That's so big. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I wore matching socks. I never wear matching socks, like ever.
Turn around.
This is the second one I'm trying on. I love it. I really like it.
Mm-hmm. That's beautiful. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. This one is stunning. Like, this one's stunning, but this part doesn't fit. But the bottom.
I know.
Hi, Nia. Hello.
I like the color on the bottom, but I find the tops like this are really strange. It's not the one though. It's not the one. But it's pretty.
Here.
It's pretty, but I'm not going for a flowy dress. Okay, so that one's, the red one's the one, but this is like the first store we're going to in Toronto, and we need to look at other stores before I just land on that one. We have to pay a $50 deposit, which is stupid because they don't hold it, so it's like a risk, but we're gonna do it and look for other dresses. Those are really pretty. We're on our way to Chipotle. Okay, first time at Chipotle, really good. For some reason I thought it was only in America, but they have it in Toronto, clearly. I also got some lemonade. My really fat burrito. So I'm in the Chipotle washroom. I'm literally just washing my hands. These are the nails. I didn't really show them. I don't know why I'm showing them in a freaking Chipotle bathroom, but this is what you get with Ella, I guess. Chipotle is a 10 out of 10. Fire, would go again. So we went PROMG DRESS SHOPPING, got my nails. We're just kind of gonna like explore the city more. I don't know. Nothing else has really happened. That's it. But
prom dresses, right?
I know, this is cute.
Oh, these are different colors.
Okay, so I own this shirt, but it's too small and I stained it permanently. So we're looking for a new one, like a brand new one. This is nice.
I still like yours.
Yeah, me too.
These are the ones
I have. Okay, so it is day two. I just woke up and we're gonna go to the market. And today is all about shopping. This is the fit. It's just like a matching sweatsuit. And it's like raining outside. That's it. I don't know. I need to wake up, but we're gonna get coffee per usual because me and my dad are addicted to coffee. Yep. Okay. Oh, I remember what I was gonna show. Yesterday we went to Sephora and I got the blush I said I needed, and it is this one. Oh my gosh, I wanna do like ASMR. It is Hope. And then I got just the NARS concealer I needed. Concealer, I mean, I'm no makeup expert, but I also, all my products work so well. I'm like, I don't know anything about makeup, but all the products I use are amazing because I only use like good products, but then I don't know like anything outside of what I know. But what I do know is my products are bomb, and I should make a makeup video for my makeup routine, like for real. I'm looking for a Coach bag, and I want one that's printed. Obviously they're too expensive, but yeah, I want one kind of like this, but just with more pockets. Yeah. And
yep, it's pockets and
yeah,
zippers.
Like that's super cool. It is our final day. We're gonna get brunch, obviously coffee, and then our plan was to go to Urban Outfitters and Brandy Melville kind of like the whole time we were here, but we had to do a bunch of more important stuff the past 2 days, like get a prom dress, which is the main shenanigan that was going on here. We went to so many different stores to try to find a prom dress, and we ended up with a red prom dress. And hopefully, I want to get one good picture while I'm here, so maybe I'll try to get a good picture today while I'm here. My flash on my camera doesn't really work unless it's dark, which is weird because it should work. So I need to try to get that fixed sometime. But anyways.
If you ain't cooking, then get off the pot. My name Ice, but I always stay hot. Passenger princess, he passed me his knock.
Bruh, this is the line to Brandy. I would make fun of it, but we can't make fun of it because we want to go in the store. And we're also gonna have to wait in the line. But not when that's that long. We went to a cool vintage store though, and I wanted a Coach bag. Obviously not like a real one because they're expensive to say the least. But I found Coach shoes, and they're gonna be perfect for summer and dilly-dallying. So they're very nice. Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A. We don't have Chick-fil-A. Or Chipotle. Or Chick-fil-A. This looks and smells fire. That's kind of the end to my Toronto trip. Honestly, it was better than I thought. I always go shopping, but I never really buy anything. And when I do buy stuff, it's always like $5 from the thrift store. So it was really cool to actually buy stuff. That's the end of my thought. We're watching the Oscars. We're watching the Oscars. I realized I love mukbangs, but I never do them. And I'm not going to. Actually, that's such a lie. I will totally do a mukbang in the future, y'all. Because I love food and I love listening. I was gonna say I love listening to people eat. But like, without context, that sounds so insane.
And the Oscar goes to
Fire.
Zone of Interest.
Enjoy the Oscars in the background. Okay, we're gonna bring. I stain everything. I'm so scared right now. I have white pants on. I'm playing with my life. Why is there no cheese?
And such an extraordinary thank you to the Academy for recognizing
the Oscars. That's it.